There's a ton of great Xbox 360 titles that are not backwards compatible with the new Xbox Series consoles. However, thanks to Sir Mangler, we have access to them on our new shiny consoles. How though? Through Dev Mode and Retail Mode. What's Dev Mode? It's a neat mode that unfortunately costs $20 to enable on your account. We ain't doing that here. This is about Retail Mode. All links are in the description as well, by the way, and make sure to also download the MediaFire link titled Xbox Series Xenia BioAlpha because we are going to need it for later. For this video, I will be showing you three things. How to install Xenia on your Xbox via the Edge browser. How to copy games from your Xbox 360 to your PC to play 360 games on your PC. And to convert them to work on your Series system to XEX format for playing, for Dev Mode and Retail Mode. First off is to get the emulator now installed. So turn on your Xbox. Open up Microsoft Edge. In the URL, type out https://tinyurl.com/3mtv5vhr. Let the Microsoft Store app open. Click download and install. That easy. And as you can see, it's now installing. As the Xenia emulator is very new, it will have some issues, glitches, bugs, and compatibility issues, as Xenia is still relatively early in its development, and even more so for the Series S port. So how do you acquire the games? Time to pull out that old Xbox 360 of yours if you still have it. Stay with me, this is a neat trick, I promise, and it does work. Also, grab a big enough flash drive. I used a 64GB. Good? Alright, let's go. Now onto your Xbox 360. Go to the Settings tab. Select System. Select Storage. Select the device in the list that has the games you want copied. For me, it was hard drive. Select Games and Apps. Select the game you want. Select the game itself. Select Copy. Wait for it to copy. Now go ahead and do that for each game you want to try. If the game fails to copy, select Move instead of Copy, as you can always copy it back over once you make a copy on your PC. Just remember to move the game back and not to delete it off the USB stick. Now back on PC, we want to move the games from the USB to your PC so we can convert them into the right format. You see, Xenia on the Series console can only read XEX formatted games currently, unlike its PC counterpart, and unfortunately the way the Xbox 360 copies to a USB is in a GOD format. Luckily, if you're playing these 360 games on a PC, you don't need to convert anything. Once they're copied, you can play them. So, let's get to it. Go into the description and download Xenia on PC Canary Build or Xenia Master Build, as shown. Open up the Downloads folder. Right-click and select Extract each archive to separate folder. Right-click, select Cut. Find a location you want to store the emulator, right-click, paste. Plug in your USB to your PC. Open the folder called Content. Inside you will see a folder with zeros. Open it. Inside you will see many folders with random numbers and letters. Open one and you'll get a folder with a similar weird name. Open it and you'll see a folder and a file like shown. Open the copy of Xenia that you just downloaded and drag and drop the file into it, not the folder. The game will load to tell you what the name of the game is here. Make a new folder with the name of the game in a location you want. Highlight the folder in the file that you used to load the game, right-click and select Cut or Copy, depending on if you need to move it back to your 360 or not. In the new folder, right-click and select Paste. And now, just wait for the game to be copied. And when done, leave the USB plugged in. Oh, and congrats, because that's also how you play Xbox 360 games on your PC. And repeat these steps to back up your games and rename the files to better organize them on your PC. As mentioned previously, though, we need to convert them to work on Xenia on the console. So now here's the plan. We convert them from GOD to ISO to XEX. I know, it's a long process, but hey, this is easier than looking online, thinking you're pirating a game, then send download some sort of malware or virus, and in a way, you're legally backing up your own bought games. But earlier I mentioned to download the MediaFire link. Well, now it's time to unzip it and extract the files as shown. Once that is done, it's time to start converting. Open the folders as shown to get to Guide2ISO. Open the program Guide2ISO EXE. In the address bar of the game you want to copy, right-click and hit Copy Address. In Guide2ISO, select Add. In the address bar, left-click Paste, hit Enter. Make sure you select the file, not the folder, and hit Open. In the Output Directory window, select Browse and select an empty location, preferably not the desktop. Hit the Go button and just wait. Depending on the game and its size, the time will vary, and make sure you have enough space open. And after enough time, you have your ISO. In the Guide2ISO folder, go back and locate the EXISO folder. Right-click and select Extract to EXISO / Go into the folder EXISO. Copy the EXISO.exe to where the ISO of the game you made is located, like shown. In an empty spot, hold the Shift key on your keyboard while right-clicking your mouse. Select Open PowerShell window here. Now right-click the ISO you just made, select Rename. Right-click, Copy. Now select the PowerShell window. Type --EXISO --X. Now on the keyboard, hold Control key and hit V. Type --ISO and hit Enter. And it should look like this. Give it some time, and when it's done, you'll have a new folder, so go ahead and rename it to the title of the game and copy it over to a flash drive, because guess what? It is time to finally load it on the Xbox Series S, or your Series X if you're using one of those. On your Xbox Series console, plug in the USB. Open Xenia. A window will open. On the left-hand side, select the USB icon. Look for the folder with the game you want to play. Select the file called default, and the game will load. Something to keep in mind. Some games will fail to load on the Series consoles unless they are in XEX format, while Xenia on PC, it works with almost all formats. If a game isn't in XEX, you'll have to convert it. Remember, if a game isn't working, all hope isn't lost, as this is still in very early development on the Series consoles and on PC, so a future update may get things working better. And now you know you can copy your 360 games right from your Xbox straight to your PC and emulate them if you have a powerful enough PC. So hey, we killed three birds with one Xbox. If this helped you, then you should think about leaving a like and subscribes, because let's face it, that was a bad joke and you don't want me to do those ever again. Oh, and of course more tutorial videos and such. So, you know, name's Bywolf, and I'm signing off. Till next time.